3 days have been so disgusting.
Last 3 days what?
I said the last 3 days have been so disgusting. You can't go to a f***ing place. My car dies out on me up there. Oh, the whole night on your car. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hi. That sucked, Dan.
Yeah, but you're not gonna have to work tonight.
Oh, no, I ain't. I'm walking out of here with jackets in here.
Is that great, though? You get to go out tonight now.
I'm gonna work on my truck.
Jack, are you coming to Grand Bowl? Jack, what time are you punching in tonight? Where are you? Hurry up and get here.
The answer machine.
Hey, Jack.
What's up, Jack?
How's it going?
Oh, Mom just pulled out.
I know that. She don't ever say hello to me.
Oh, look what I got. No, look at that one CD.
Ooh. Ooh, we're gonna put that on.
I got salt and pepper.
What are your thoughts on the Japanese?
Junk.
Junk?
Yeah, J-U-N-K. Yeah, I call them that. Just leave the like a dog on fans to spin in the car. Why have them on the circuit like that?
What?
The fans, why should they shut off and on? Leave them spin off the crankshaft.
Security, how's it going tonight?
Terrible.
Why?
Too much work back there.
Lock calls.
I've been fixing problems all night.
You hear seven was off for a while?
Yeah.
Seven? I had to fix the pin gate.
Yeah. I keep going, Jack.
All right, Curdy.
To my quarter.
Get out of there.
What's the matter, Curdy?
Don't go push the wrong button on me.
Now that was a moment to be treasured.
Yesterday I took a drink of booze. Then I took another drink of booze. Then I drank another and then another and then another. And everything I saw in twos.
Danny, what are your thoughts on drugs?
The real bad dope can kill ya.
What are your thoughts on alcohol?
It's too sweet.
No, alcohol.
Oh, it's too sweet.
Alcohol? I mean like beer?
Yeah,
wine?
Sweet.
Don't you think that it's a drug and it can kill you?
Yeah, they can get you drunk too. They could.
What's your philosophy on life?
Bring a lot of things, bring a lot of people together.
What are your thoughts on Curtis Ryan?
I know him for about 9 years. He's a straight friend.
He's a guy to go with and have fun, but not exactly in different places where he have different styles of where he has to go, stuff like that.
Do you want me to show you cards from all the boats?
Yeah.
All right. That'll be my pleasure.
You'll see what happens if I get them all on a roll.
This is the Elgin. This is the card you get from Aurora. This is a card you get from Peoria. And this is a card you get from Harris. And that's New Harris, the newest commercial and thing about them. Well, if I didn't drink too much, I would feel healthier. But I'll tell you one thing right now. I wouldn't have the wisdom to come down here and bone against people who can say only they can have one beer. To me right now, I have four. And I got my ball, my bag is downstairs. If the teams call me, if any of these teams here, and the teams I'm supposed to bowl right now, wants a substitute bowler tomorrow night, they have fun, bowl with the guys, and maybe have a couple beers after I get them bowling. See, when I bowl, I'm not gonna drink no more beers. or put the money in my pocket after I get done, and I'll have, and then I'll find my confidence in my ball, where how I gotta throw it.
I was hearing the sense I was, 20-something, before I came down here. I'll say one thing for you. If a guy can come down sometimes and maybe have one or two beers when they bowl, and you can wait it out for three games, that's where you gotta be your confidence when you're bowling for three games. When you can't go up to the bar each time, get a beer. That's what I'm trying to say.
Curdy, what are your thoughts on alcohol and drugs?
I think it can ruin your life.
Have you seen some lives ruined because of it?
Oh, yeah. It even ruins your income.
Yeah? Did you ever drink?
Long time ago.
Yeah? Did you ever do drugs?
No. Oh, I ain't that stupid.
All of your non-alcoholic beers, I drink at home. I come down here, and sometimes I'll maybe have like one or two of those kind, and then I'll turn around after I get home. I'll have my non-alcoholic beers. They'll cure my senses. It's like that.